Kenwood's newest double DIN screens, you have the ability through the home key to customize these three main controls. And the way to go about doing that is you'll tap the gear, choose display, scroll down here to home, customize, and enter. Now tap the icon that you want to change and then scroll to whichever, let's say iPod, and we'll back out of that, and it is now customized. Hope this helps you.